Hello friends, welcome to Cadence 360. In this tutorial you will learn how to draw Google Chrome logo. First of all, select circle, then specify center point of circle, then specify radius of the circle, which is 50. Then again create another circle, C enter, specify center point, then specify radius of the circle, which is 20. Again use circle command, create another circle with radius 25, enter. Use line command, L enter, select quadrant of this circle and place straight right to the screen, click, press enter. Use trim command to trim the extended line, press escape key to exit the command. Then use polar array command, select object, press enter, then specify the center point of array. Now specify number of items, 3, enter, then close array. Now use h command, you can type h enter, h for h, enter. Here is the solid, and here you can select various colors. I am selecting red color. Click on the desired area, press enter, exit. Again H enter for H. Select green color, click on here, exit. Similarly fill another color, just blue, center, exit. Again use another color, press enter and exit. Now you can see Google logo is created, one of the simplest method. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe for more video tutorials.